Hello, I'm Matthew, and I'm here at the Nexus School in Singapore at a lower primary festival, one of ISTA's lower primary festivals. And here we have the theme of play in the Enchanted Forest. And all the students, we've come together, we've been telling stories around the campfire, how they've been told a long time ago, and how to explain the things on the outside that are dark, and what are the monsters that live with inside of us. And they've created a cave. A cave of wonders, into which they will take their parents and their families and their friends and all everyone here, and they will take them through on this journey as they walk through into the cave. There will be students sitting up here telling all the stories that we came up with about the fire in Egypt and how parts of the wood that came there formed this tree deep in the dark woods, and of how the adventurers got spells cast on them by the witches, and how the dragons came and the phoenixes came, and they will be led through this rock. This is the barrier rock that will be rolled out of the way, and parents will be asked to either step through here or crawl under here, and they'll come out transformed as some creature of their own choosing. And as they step out into the pathway here, they will be led into this open pit over here where there's a fire, and they might be asked to tell a story, maybe not tell a story, maybe share a story. But then the students, you can see their entire journey here, everything that they put up there, all the different ideas, how the cave is laid out under the tree, and here, this magic spell, Okmo, clack, 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 nola, fumini, 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 poop, 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 la, 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 and that will release all the parents from their creature selves, and they'll be sent back down to enjoy the finale of the festival. So there you have it. Classroom into pandemonium. Creative play at work. Kids having a blast. Telling stories.